Hey guys, welcome back to NGB 2.2, and in this video I want to show you how you can brighten image in GIMP. Now it's actually super easy to brighten up an image in the GIMP editor. So without further delay, let's get started and see how you can do this. Now to demonstrate this, I've already imported a demo image in the GIMP editor. So this is my demo image present right here. And to brighten up any image, you need to first go to colors, and inside colors you need to select this option called brightness contrast. Now the moment you click on brightness contrast, you will see this brightness contrast dialog open up right here. Next, what you need to do is you need to increase the values inside the brightness and contrast options. So currently the value inside the brightness option is 0, so increase the value from 0 to somewhere around, let's say 55, and do the same for the contrast option as well. Increase the value inside the contrast option from 0 to 55. And as you can see, there is a significant difference between how my image looked earlier and how it is looking right now. So just to show you the difference more clearly, this is how my image looked originally. And after I increase the brightness and contrast of this particular image, this is how it is looking right now. So you can play around the brightness and contrast values and select any value according to how you want your image to look or how much brightness you want in your image. Once you're satisfied with the outcome, simply click on the OK button. And that's it. This is how you can brighten image in GIMP. Do let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Like the video and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I will again see you in the next video. Till then, thanks for watching.